down the main reactors will be destroyed for sure. This is madness. We're doomed. There'll be no escape for the princess this time. What's that? R2-D2, where are you? At last! Where have you been? They're heading in this direction. What are we going to do? We'll be sent to the spice mines of Kessel or smashed into who knows what. Wait a minute, where are you going?
The Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
Where are those transmissions you intercepted? What have you done with those plans?
We intercepted no transmissions! This is a consular ship! We're on a diplomatic mission!
If this is a consular ship, where is the ambassador? Commander, tear this ship apart until you found those plans and bring me the passengers. I want them alive!
There's one. Set for stun. She'll be all right. Inform Lord Vader we have a prisoner.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure. Don't you call me a mindless philosopher, you overweight glob of grease. Now come out before somebody sees you. Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about? I'm not getting in bed. Going to regret this.
There goes another one.
Hold your fire. There's no life forms. It must have short-circuited.
That's funny. The damage doesn't look as bad from out here. Are you sure this thing is safe?
Darth Vader, only you could be so bold. The Imperial Senate will not sit still for this.
When they hear you've attacked a diplomatic...
Don't act so surprised, Your Highness. You weren't on any mercy mission this time. Several transmissions were beamed to the ship by rebel spies. I want to know what happened to the plans they sent you.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away!
Holding her is dangerous. Word of this gets out, it could generate sympathy for the rebellion in the Senate.
I have traced the rebel spies to her. Now she is my only link to finding their secret base.
She'll die before she'll tell you anything.
Leave that to me. Send a distress signal, and then inform the Senate that all aboard were killed.
Lord Vader, the battle station plans are not aboard this ship, and no transmissions were made. An escape pod was jettisoned during the fighting, but no life forms were aboard.
She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them. See to it personally, Commander. There'll be no one to stop us this time.
Yes, sir.
How did we get into this mess? I really don't know how. We seem to be made to suffer. It's our lot in life. I've got to rest before I fall apart. My joints are almost frozen. What a desolate place this is. Where do you think you're going? Well, I'm not going that way. It's much too rocky. This way is much easier. What makes you think there are settlements over there? Don't get technical with me. What mission? What are you talking about? I've just about had enough of you. Go that way. You'll be malfunctioning within a day, you nearsighted scrap pile. And don't let me catch you following me, begging for help, because you won't get it. No more adventures. I'm not going that way. Malfunctioning little twerp. This is all his fault. He tricked me into going this way, but he'll do no better. Wait, what's that? A transport. I'm saved. Over here!
Yeah.
Do you think they'll melt us down? Don't shoot. Will this never end?
Yeah, I'll take it, Redwood.
No, not that one.
Come on, yeah. Baba Yaga, yes, I am.
You, I suppose you're programmed for etiquette and protocol.
Protocol? Why, it's my primary function, sir. I am well-versed in all the customs.
I have no need for a protocol droid.
Of course you haven't, sir. Not in an environment such as this. That is why I have been programmed.
What I really need is a droid who understands the binary language of moisture evaporators.
Evaporators? Sir, my first job was programming binary load lifters, very similar to your evaporators in most respects.
Can you speak Bocce?
Of course I can, sir. It's like a second language to me. I'm a
all right, shut up. I'll take this one.
Shutting up, sir.
Luke! Take these two over to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner.
But I was going into Toshi Station to pick up some power converters.
You can waste time with your friends when your chores are done. Now, come on, get to it.
All right, come on. And the red one. Come on. Well, come on, Red. Let's go. Uncle Owen?
Yeah?
This R2 unit has a bad motivator. Look.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Excuse me, sir, but that R2 unit is in prime condition. A real bargain.
Uncle Owen?
Yeah?
What about that one?
What about that blue one? We'll take that one.
Yeah, I'm quite sure you'll be very pleased with that one, sir. He really is in first-class condition. I've worked with him before. Here he comes.
Okay, let's go.
Now, don't you forget this. Why I should stick my neck out for you is quite beyond my capacity. Thank the maker. This oil bath is going to feel so good. I've got such a bad case of dust contamination, I can barely move.
It just isn't fair. Oh, Biggs is right. I'm never going to get out of here.
Is there anything I might do to help?
Oh, not unless you can alter time, speed up the harvest, or teleport me off this rock.
I don't think so, sir. I'm only a droid and not very knowledgeable about such things. Not on this planet, anyway. As a matter of fact, I'm not even sure which planet I'm on.
Well, if there's a bright center to the universe, you're on the planet that it's farthest from.
I see, sir.
Well, you can call me Luke.
I see, Sir Luke.
No, just Luke.
Oh. And I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations. And this is my counterpart, R2-D2.
Hello. You're a lot of carbon scoring here. Looks like you boys have seen a lot of action.
With all we've been through, sometimes I'm amazed we're in as good condition as we are. What with the rebellion and all.
You know, the rebellion against the Empire?
That's how we came to be in your service, if you take my meaning, sir.
Have you been in many battles?
Several, I think. Actually, there's not much to tell. I'm not much more than an interpreter, and not very good at telling stories. Well, not at making them interesting, anyway.
Oh, well, my little friend. Got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a star cruiser?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
What is what? He asked you a question. What is that?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
Oh, he says it's nothing, sir. Merely a malfunction. Old data. Pay it no mind.
Who is she? She's beautiful.
I'm afraid. I'm not quite sure,
help
sir.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I think she was a passenger on our last voyage. A person of some importance, as I believe. Our captain was attached to...
Is there any more to this recording?
Behave yourself, R2. You're going to get us into trouble. It's all right. You can trust him. He's our new master.
You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, a resident of these parts. And it's a private message for him. Quite frankly, sir, I don't know what he's talking about. Our last master was Captain Antilles, but with all we've been through, this little R2 unit has become a bit eccentric.
Obi-Wan Kenobi. I wonder if he means old Ben Kenobi.
I beg your pardon, sir, but do you know what he's talking about?
Well, I don't know anyone named Obi-Wan, but old Ben lives out beyond the Dune Sea. He's kind of a strange old hermit.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I wonder who she is.
You're my only hope.
Sounds like she's in trouble. I better play back the whole thing.
He says the restraining bolt has short-circuited his recording system. He suggests that if you remove the bolt, he might be able to play back the entire recording.
Hmm? Oh, yeah, well, I guess you're too small to run away on me if I take this off. Okay. There you go.
Wait a minute, where'd she go? Bring her back. Play back the entire message.
What message? The one you've just been playing. The one you're carrying inside your rusty innards.
Luke!
All right, I'll be right there, Aunt Beru.
I'm sorry, sir, but he appears to have picked up a slight flutter.
Here, see what you can do with him. I'll be right back.
Just you reconsider playing that message for him. No, I don't think he likes you at all. No, I don't like you either.
You know, I think that R2 unit we bought might have been stolen.
What makes you think that?
Well, I stumbled across a recording while I was cleaning him. He says he belongs to someone called Obi-Wan Kenobi. I thought he might have meant old Ben. Do you know what he's talking about? I wonder if he's related to Ben.
That wizard's just a crazy old man. Now, tomorrow I want you to take that R2 unit to Anchorhead and have its memory erased. That'll be the end of it. It belongs to us now.
But what if this Obi-Wan comes looking for?
He won't. I don't think he exists anymore. He died about the same time as your father.
He knew my father?
I told you to forget it. Your only concern is to prepare those new droids for tomorrow. In the morning, I want them up there on the South Ridge working on those condensers.
Yes. I think those new droids are going to work out fine. In fact, I also thinking about our agreement, about me staying on another season. And if these new droids do work out, I want to transmit my application to the Academy this year.
You mean the next semester before the harvest?
Sure, there's more than enough droids.
Harvest is when I need you the most. It's only one season more. This year, we'll make enough on the harvest that I'll be able to hire some more hands, and then you can go to the Academy next year. You must understand I need you here, Luke.
But it's a whole other year.
Look, it's only one more season.
Yeah, that's what she said when Biggs and Tank left.
Where are you going?
Looks like I'm going nowhere. I have to go finish cleaning those droids.
Oh, and he can't stay here forever. Most of his friends have gone. It means so much to him.
I'll make it up to him next year. I promise.
Luke's just not a farmer, Owen. He has too much of his father in him.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Hiding back there.
It wasn't my fault, sir. Please don't deactivate me. I told him not to go, but he's faulty, malfunctioning. Kept babbling on about his mission.
Oh, no.
That R2 unit has always been a problem. These astro droids are getting quite out of hand. Even I can't understand their logic at times.
How could I be so stupid? He's nowhere in sight.
Pardon me, sir, but couldn't we go after him?
It's too dangerous with all the sand people around. We'll have to wait until morning.
Luke! I'm shutting the power down.
All right, I'll be there in a few minutes.
Boy, am I gonna get it. You know, that little droid is gonna cause me a lot of trouble.
Oh, he excels at that, sir.
Luke, this morning?
He said he had some things to do before he started today, so he left early.
Oh, did he take those two new droids with him?
I think so.
Well, you better have those units in the South Range repaired by midday or they'll be hell to pay.
Look, there's a droid on the scanner. Dead ahead. Might be our little R2 unit. Hit the accelerator.
Master Luke is your rightful owner now. We'll have no more of this Obi-Wan Kenobi gibberish. And don't talk to me of your mission either. You're fortunate he doesn't blast you into a million pieces right here.
No, it's all right, but I think we better go. What's wrong with him now?
There are several creatures approaching from the southeast.
Sand people, or worse. Come on, let's go have a look. Come on! Well, there are two Banthas down there, but I don't see any... Wait a second. They're sand people, all right. I can see one of them now.
Hello there. Come here, my little friend. Don't be afraid. Oh, don't worry, he'll be all right. Rest easy, son. You've had a busy day. You're fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
The Junlin wastes are not to be traveled lightly. Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
Oh, this little droid. I think he's searching for his former master, but I've never seen such devotion in a droid before. He claims to be the property of an Obi-Wan Kenobi. Is he a relative of yours? Do you know who he's talking about?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time. A long time.
I think my uncle knows him. He said he was dead.
Oh, he's not dead. Not yet.
Well, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. I haven't gone by the name of Obi-Wan since all before you were born.
Well, then, the droid does belong to you.
Don't seem to remember ever owning a droid. Very interesting. I think we better get indoors. The sand people are easily startled, but they'll soon be back, and in greater numbers.
3PO.
I must have taken a bad step.
Can you stand? We've got to get out of here before the sand people return.
I don't think I can make it. You go on, Master Luke. There's no sense in you risking yourself on my account. I'm done for.
No, you're not. What kind of talk is that?
Quickly, they're on the move.
No, my grandfather didn't fight in the wars. He was a navigator on a spice freighter.
That's what your uncle told you. He didn't hold with your father's ideals, thought he should have stayed here and not gotten involved.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes. I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father.
I wish I'd known him.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy. And a cunning warrior. I understand you've become quite a good pilot yourself. And he was a good friend. Which reminds me, I have something here for you. Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough, but your uncle wouldn't allow it. He feared you might follow old Obi-Wan on some damn fool idealistic crusade like your father did.
Sir, if you'll not be needing me, I'll close down for a while.
Sure, go ahead. What is it?
It's your father's lightsaber. This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight. Not as clumsy or random as a blaster. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age. For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. Before the Dark Times. Before the Empire.
How did my father die?
A young Jedi named Darth Vader, who was a pupil of mine until he turned to evil, helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. He betrayed and murdered your father. Now the Jedi are all but extinct. Vader was seduced by the dark side of the Force.
The Force?
Now, the Force is what gives the Jedi his power. It's an energy field created by all living things. It surrounds us and penetrates us. It binds the galaxy together. Now, let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend. And where you come from.
I saw part of the message.
I seem to have found it.
General Kenobi, years ago you served my father in the Clone Wars. Now he begs you to help him in his struggle against the Empire. I regret that I am unable to present my father's request to you in person, but my ship has fallen under attack, and I'm afraid my mission to bring you to Alderaan has failed. I have placed information vital to the survival of the Rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. This is our most desperate hour. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force if you're to come with me to Alderaan.
Alderaan? I'm not going to Alderaan. I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in port as it is.
I need your help, Luke. She needs your help. I'm getting too old for this sort of thing.
I can't get involved. I've got work to do. It's not that I like the Empire. I hate it, but there's nothing I can do about it right now. Such a long way from here.
That's your uncle talking.
Oh, boy, my uncle. How am I ever going to explain this?
Learn about the Force, Luke.
Look, I can take you as far as Anchorhead. You can get a transport there to Mos Eisley or wherever you're going.
You must do what you feel is right, of course.
Until this battle station is fully operational, we are vulnerable. The Rebel Alliance is too well equipped. They're more dangerous than you realize.
Dangerous to your Starfleet, Commander, not to this battle station.
The Rebellion will continue to gain a support in the Imperial Senate.
The Imperial Senate will no longer be of any concern to us. I have just received word that the Emperor has dissolved the Council permanently. The last remnants of the Old Republic have been swept away.
Possible. How will the Emperor maintain control without the bureaucracy?
The regional governors now have direct control over their territories.
fear will keep the local systems in line. Fear of this battle station.
And what of the rebellion? If the rebels have obtained a complete technical readout of this station, it is possible, however unlikely, that they might find a weakness and exploit it.
The plans you refer to will soon be back in our hands.
Any attack made by the rebels against this station would be a useless gesture, no matter what technical data they've obtained.
This station is now the ultimate power in the universe. I suggest we use it.
Don't be too proud of this technological terror you've constructed. The ability to destroy a planet is insignificant next to the power of the Force.
Don't try to frighten us with your sorcerer's ways, Lord Vader. Your sad devotion to that ancient religion has not helped you conjure up the stolen data tapes, or given you clairvoyance enough to find the rebels' hidden fort.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Enough of this. Vader, release him.
As you wish.
This bickering is pointless. Now, Lord Vader will provide us with the location of the rebel fortress by the time this station is operational. We will then crush the rebellion with one swift stroke.
It looks like the sand people did this all right. Look, there's gaffy sticks, bantha tracks. It's just, I've never heard of them hitting anything this big before.
They didn't, but we are meant to think they did. These tracks are side by side. Sand people always ride single file to hide their numbers.
These are the same Jawas that sold us R2 and 3PO.
And these blast points, too accurate for sand people. Only Imperial stormtroopers are so precise.
But why would Imperial troops want to slaughter Jawas? If they traced the robots here, they may have learned who they sold them to, and that would lead them back home.
Oh, wait, Luke! It's too dangerous!
We will discuss the location of your hidden rebel base.
There's nothing you could have done, Luke, had you been there. You'd have been killed, too. And the droids would now be in the hands of the Empire.
I want to come with you to Alderaan. There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Our Moss Eisley's spaceport, you will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy. We must be cautious.
About 3 or 4 seasons?
They're up for sale if you want them.
Let me see your identification.
You don't need to see his identification.
We don't need to see his identification.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
He can go about his business.
You can go about your business.
Move along.
Move along. Move along.
Those Jawas, disgusting creatures.
Go on. I can't understand how we got by those troops. I thought we were dead.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
Most of the best freighter pilots are to be found here. Only watch your step. This place can be a little rough.
I'm ready for anything.
Come along, R2.
Hey, we don't serve their kind here.
What?
You're droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
There's much way out by the speeder. We don't want any trouble.
I heartily agree with you, sir.
He doesn't like you.
I'm sorry.
I don't like you either. You just watch yourself. We're wanted men. I have the death sentence on 12 systems.
I'll be careful.
You'll be dead!
This little one's not worth the effort. Come, let me get you something. First mate on a ship that might suit us.
I don't like the look of this.
Han Solo. I'm Captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
Fast ship? You've never heard of the Millennium Falcon?
Should I have?
It's a ship that made the Kessel Run in less than 12 parsecs. I've outrun Imperial starships. Not the local bulk cruisers, mind you. I'm talking about the big Corellian ships now. She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
What is it, some kind of local trouble?
Let's just say we'd like to avoid any Imperial entanglements.
Well, that's the real trick, isn't it? And it's going to cost you something extra. 10,000, all in advance.
10,000? We can almost buy our own ship for that.
But who's gonna fly it, kid? You?
You bet I could. I'm not such a bad pilot myself. We don't have to sit here and listen.
We can pay you 2,000 now, plus 15 when we reach Alderaan.
17? Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Looks like somebody's beginning to take an interest in your handiwork.
All right, we'll check it out.
$17,000. Those guys must really be desperate. This could really save my neck. Get back to the ship and get it ready.
You'll have to sell your speeder.
That's okay. I'm never coming back to this planet again.
Una puta solo?
Yes, Greedo. As a matter of fact, I was just going to see your boss. Tell Jabba that I've got his money.
Son pichale. Maratamti tach makichisa. Jabba wa ninchiko pamushani kaitani wanyaruska. Chaskinyawi kuchusu.
Yeah, but this time I've got the money. I don't have it with me. Tell
Jabba.
Even I get bored at sometimes. Do you think I had a choice? Over my dead body.
Yes,
I bet you have.
Sorry about the mess.
Her resistance to the mine probe is considerable. It'll be some time before we can extract any information from her.
The final checkout is completed. All systems are operational.
What course shall we set?
Perhaps she would respond to an alternative form of persuasion.
What do you mean?
I think it is time we demonstrated the full power of this station.
Set your course for Alderaan.
With pleasure.
Lock the door, R2.
All right, check this side of the street. Door's locked. Move on to the next one.
I would much rather have gone with Master Luke than stay here with you. I don't know what all this trouble is about, but I'm sure it must be your fault. You watch your language.
All right, give it to me. I'll take it. Look at this. Ever since the XP-38 came out, they just aren't in demand.
It'll be enough.
Solo! In that Barnoia, Solo! Solo!
Right here, Java. Been waiting for you.
Run, what we be!
You didn't think I was gonna run, did you?
On my bookie. Kili kali akuka. Wanta tabulira. Wonky cheese crispa grido.
Look, Java, next time you want to talk to me, come see me yourself. Don't send one of these twerps.
Han, maki cheese. Asa ta una colti malia. Lungi dem piblido tisa. Slong twas pastica alwano. Yana da puno.
Look, Java. Even I get bored sometimes. You think I had a choice? But I got a nice, easy charter now. I'll pay you back, plus a little extra. I just need a little more time.
Hanabuki, pardon ya na foto da ira. Si fa luto enti, iyaba.
15, Java, don't push it.
Luto itin, iyaba maduki masa. Ich bom chikoh panagrin. Namita to bunky dumbo. La choda.
Java, you're a wonderful human being.
Basca.
If the ship's as fast as it's boasting, we ought to do well.
Piece of junk.
She'll make 0.5 past light speed. She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid. I've made a lot of special modifications myself. But we're a little rushed, so if you'll just get on board, we'll get out of here.
Hello, sir.
Which way? All right, men, load your weapon.
Stop that ship! Blast him!
Chewie, get us out of here!
Oh, my, I'd forgotten how much I hate space travel.
Stay sharp. There's two more coming in. They're going to try and cut us off.
Why didn't you outrun them? I thought you said this thing was fast.
Watch your mouth, kid, or you're going to find yourself floating home.
We'll be safe enough once we make the jump to hyperspace. Besides, I know a few maneuvers. We'll lose them. Begins.
How long before you can make the jump to light speed?
Take a few moments to get the coordinates from the navicomputer.
Are you kidding? At the rate they're gaining?
Traveling through hyperspace ain't like dusting crops, boy. Without precise calculations, we'd fly right through a star or bounce too close to a supernova and then end your trip real quick, wouldn't you?
What's that flashing?
We're losing a deflector shield.
Both strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Enter the Alderaan system.
Governor Tarkin, I should have expected to find you holding Vader's leash. I recognized your foul stench when I was brought on board.
Charming to the last. You don't know how hard I found it signing the order to terminate your life.
I'm surprised you had the courage to take the responsibility yourself.
Princess Leia, before your execution,
I would like you to be my guest at a ceremony that will make this battle station operational. No star system will dare oppose the Emperor now.
The more you tighten your grip, Tarkin, the more star systems will slip through your fingers.
Not after we demonstrate the power of this station. In a way, you have determined the choice of the planet that will be destroyed first. Since you are reluctant to provide us with the location of the rebel base, I have chosen to test this station's destructive power on your home planet of Alderaan.
No. Alderaan is peace, but we have no weapons. You can't
You will
possibly...
prefer another target, a military target? Then name the system. I grow tired of asking this, so it'll be the last time. Where is the rebel base?
Dantooine. They're on Dantooine.
There. You see, Lord Vader, she can be reasonable. Continue with the operation. You may fire when ready.
What?
You're far too trusty. Dantooine is too remote to make an effective demonstration, but don't worry. We will deal with your rebel friends soon enough.
No.
Commence primary ignition.
Disturbance in the Force, as if millions of voices suddenly cried out in terror and were suddenly silenced. I fear something terrible has happened. You better get on with your exercises.
Well, you can forget your troubles with those Imperial slugs. I told you I'd outrun them.
Don't everybody thank me at once. Anyway, we should be at all around about 0200 hours.
Now be careful, R2. He made a fair move. Screaming about it can't help you.
Let him have it. It's not wise to upset a Wookiee.
But, sir, nobody worries about upsetting a droid.
It's because a droid don't pull people's arms out of their sockets when they lose. Wookiees are known to do that.
I see your point, sir. I suggest a new strategy, R2. Let the Wookiee win.
Remember, a Jedi can feel the Force flowing through him.
You mean it controls your actions?
Partially, but it also obeys your commands.
Hokey religions and ancient weapons are no match for a good blaster at your side, kid.
You don't believe in the Force, do you?
Kid, I've flown from one side of this galaxy to the other. I've seen a lot of strange stuff, but I've never seen anything to make me believe there's one all-powerful force controlling everything. There's no mystical energy field controls my destiny. It's all a lot of simple tricks and nonsense.
I suggest you try it again, Luke. This time, let go your conscious self and act on instinct.
With the blast shield down, I can't even see. How am I supposed to fight?
Your eyes can deceive you. Don't trust them. Stretch out with your feelings. See? You can do it.
I call it luck.
In my experience, there's no such thing as luck.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, it's something else. Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
You know, I did feel something. I could almost see the remote.
That's good. You've taken your first step into a larger world. Yes?
Our scout ships have reached Dantooine. They found the remains of a rebel base, but they estimate that it has been deserted for some time. They are now conducting an extensive search of the surrounding systems.
She lied. She lied to us.
I told you she would never consciously betray the rebellion.
Terminate her immediately.
Stand by, Chewie. Here we go. Cutting the sublight engines.
We come out of hyperspace with a meteor shower. Some kind of asteroid collision. It's not on any of the charts.
What's going on?
Our position's correct, except no Alderaan.
What do you mean? Where is it?
That's what I'm trying to tell you, kid. It ain't there. It's totally blown away.
What? How?
Destroyed by the Empire.
The entire Starfleet couldn't destroy the whole planet. It'd take 1,000 ships with more firepower than I've.
There's another ship coming in.
Maybe they know what happened.
It's an Imperial fighter.
He's followed us!
No, it's a short-range fighter.
Are there any bases around here? Where did it come from?
Sure is leaving in a big hurry. If they identify us, we're in big trouble.
Not if I can help it. Chewie, jam its transmissions.
It would be as well to let it go. It's too far out of range.
Not for long.
A fighter that size couldn't get this deep into space on its own.
He must have gotten lost, been part of a convoy or something.
Well, he ain't gonna be around long enough to tell anybody about us.
Look at him, he's heading for that small moon.
I think I can get him before he gets there. He's almost in range.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
It's too big to be a space station.
I have a very bad feeling about this.
Turn the ship around.
Yeah, I think you're right. We'll reverse. Chewie, lock in the auxiliary power. Chewie, lock in the auxiliary power.
Why are we still moving towards it?
We're caught in a tractor beam that's pulling us in.
There's gotta be something you can do.
There's nothing I can do about it, kid. I'm full power. I'm gonna have to shut down. They're not gonna get me without a fight.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
Yes?
We've captured a freighter entering the remains of the Alderaan system. Its markings match those of a ship that blasted its way out of Mos Eisley.
They must be trying to return the stolen plans to the princess. She may yet be of some use to us.
Unlock 1, 5, 7, and 9. Release charge. 316.
There's no one on board, sir. According to the log, the crew abandoned ship right after takeoff. It must be a decoy, sir. Several of the escape pods have been jettisoned.
Did you find any droids?
No, sir. If there were any on board, they must also have jettisoned.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I've not felt since...
Get me a scanning crew in here on the double. I want every part of this ship checked.
No one here.
Boy, it's lucky you had these compartments.
I use them for smuggling. I never thought I'd be smuggling myself in them. This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
Damn fool, I knew that you were gonna say that.
Who's the more foolish, the fool or the fool who follows him?
The ship's all yours. If the scanners pick up anything, report it immediately. All right, let's go.
TK-421, why aren't you at your post? TK-421, do you copy? Take over. We've got a bad transmitter. I'll see what I can do.
And you're blasting everything inside us, so one of the whole station doesn't know we're here.
Well, bring them on. I prefer a straight fight to all this sneaking around.
We found the computer outlet, sir.
Plug in. You should be able to interpret the entire Imperial network.
He says he's found the main controls to the power beam that's holding the ship here. He'll try to make the precise location appear on the monitor.
The tractor beam is coupled to the main reactor in 7 locations. A power loss at one of the terminals will allow the ship to leave.
I don't think your boys can help. I must go alone.
Whatever you say. I've done more than I bargained for on this trip already.
I want to go with you.
Be patient, Luke. Stay and watch over the droids. They must be delivered safely, or other star systems will suffer the same fate as Alderaan. Your destiny lies along a different path from mine. The Force will be with you. Always.
Well, you said it, Chewie.
Where did you dig up that old fossil?
Ben is a great man.
Yeah, great at getting us into trouble.
I didn't hear you give any ideas.
Well, anything's better than just hanging around waiting for him to pick us up.
Who do you think... What is it?
I'm afraid I'm not quite sure, sir. He says I found her and keeps repeating she's here.
Well, who? Who has he found?
Princess Leia.
The princess? She's here?
Princess?
Where? Where is she?
Princess, what's going on?
Level 5, detention block AA-23. I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
Oh, no. We've got to do something. What are you talking about?
The droids belong to her. She's the one in the message. We got to help her.
Now, look, don't get any funny ideas. The old man wants us to wait right here.
But he didn't know she was here. We just find a way back into the detention block.
I'm not going anywhere.
They're gonna execute her. Look, a few minutes ago you said you didn't want to just wait here to be captured. Now all you want to do is stay?
Marching into the detention area is not what I had in mind.
But they're gonna kill her!
Better her than me.
She's rich.
Rich.
Rich, powerful. Listen, if you were to rescue her, the reward would be...
What?
Well, more wealth than you can imagine.
I don't know. I can imagine quite a bit.
You'll get it.
I better.
You will.
All right, kid. You better be right about this.
All right.
What's your plan?
3PO, hand me those binders there, will you?
Okay. Now, I'm gonna put these on you. Okay. You put those on.
Don't worry, Chewie. I think I know what he has in mind.
Master Luke, sir, pardon me for asking, but what should Artu and I do if we're discovered here?
Lock the door.
And hope they don't have blasters.
That isn't very reassuring.
Ah!
517 to scanner control. 517 to scanner control. 316 report to control. 53 to upper bay door. 53 to upper bay door.
Not gonna work.
Why didn't you say so before?
I did say so before.
Where are you taking this thing?
Prisoner transfer from cell block 1138.
I wasn't notified. I'll have to clear it.
Everything's under control. Situation normal.
What happened?
Had a slight weapons malfunction, but everything's perfectly all right now. We're fine. We're all fine here now. Thank you. How are you?
We're sending a squad up.
Negative. We have a reactor leak here now. Give us a few minutes to lock it down. Large leak. Very dangerous.
Who is this? What's your operating number?
We're in conversation anyway. Luke, we're gonna have company!
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
Huh? Oh, the uniform.
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you.
You're who?
I'm here to rescue you. I've got your R2 unit. I'm here with Ben Kenobi.
Ben Kenobi? Where is he?
Come on.
He is here.
Obi-Wan Kenobi. What makes you think so?
A tremor in the Force. The last time I felt it was in the presence of my old master.
Surely he must be dead by now.
Don't underestimate the Force.
The Jedi are extinct. Their fire has gone out of the universe. You, my friend, are all that's left of their religion. Yes?
We have an emergency alert in detention block AA-23.
The Princess? Put all sections on alert.
Obi-Wan is here. The Force is with him.
If you're right, he must not be allowed to escape.
Escape is not his plan. I must face him alone.
Get out that way.
Looks like you managed to cut off our only escape route.
Maybe you'd like it back in your cell, Your Highness.
C-3PO! C-3PO! Are there any other ways out of the cell bay? We've been cut off!
man, I didn't come! I said all systems have been alerted to your presence, sir. The main entrance seems to be the only way in or out. All other information on your level is restricted.
Open up in there. Open up in there.
Oh, no. There isn't any other way out! I can't hold off forever. Now what?
This is some rescue. When you came in here, didn't you have a plan for getting out?
He's the brains, sweetheart. What the hell are you doing?
Somebody has to save our skins. Into the garbage, flyboy.
Until you let us down here.
You know, it's not gonna take them long to figure out what happened to us.
Could be worse.
It's worse.
There's something alive in here.
That's your imagination.
Something just moved past my leg. Look! Did you see that? What?
You might catch them.
Follow me. You stand guard.
Come on. excitement has overrun the circuits in my counterpart here. If you don't mind, I'd like to take him down to maintenance.
All right.
See if they've been captured. Hurry.
One thing's for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner. Get on top of it!
I'm trying!
Thank goodness they haven't found them. Where could they be? Use the comm link? Oh my! I forgot. I turned it off. Are you there, sir?
3PO?
We've had some problems.
Will you shut up and listen to me? Shut down all the garbage mashers on the detention level, will you? Do you copy? Shut down all the garbage mashers on the detention level! Shut down all the garbage mashers on the detention level!
No! Shut them all down! Hurry! They're dying, R2. Curse my metal body. I wasn't fast enough. It's all my fault. My poor master.
We're all right.
You did great.
Hey, open the pressure main that's attached on you.
Where are we? 326-3827.
Any more female advice, we ought to be able to get out of here.
Well, let's get moving.
Where are you going?
No, wait till here!
Come here, you big coward. Chewie, come here.
Listen, I don't know who you are or where you came from, but from now on, you do as I tell you, okay?
Look, your worshipfulness, let's get one thing straight. I take orders from just one person, me.
So one day you're still alive. Will somebody get this big walking carpet out of my way?
No reward is worth this.
Give me regular reports, please. Right? Do you know what's going on? Maybe it's another drill. That new BT-16. Yes, the other guy's been telling me about it. They say it's quite a thing to see.
What was that? That's nothing. Outgassing. Don't worry about it. There she is.
C-3PO, do you copy?
Yes, sir.
Are you safe?
For the moment.
We're in the main hangar across from the ship. We're right above you. Stand by.
You hear nothing?
You're braver than I thought.
Nice. Come on.
It's them. Blast them.
Get back to the ship!
Where are you going? Come back!
He certainly has courage.
What good will it do us if he gets himself killed? Come on.
Thank you.
we took a wrong turn.
I think I just blasted it.
They're coming through!
Where could they be?
Close the blast door!
The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
Only a master of evil, Darth.
Friends.
Is the ship all right?
Seems okay if we can get to it. Just hope the old man got the tractor beam out of commission.
Look.
Come on, R2. We're going.
Now's the chance. Go! Ben?
Run, Luke, run!
hope that old man got that tractor beam out of commission, or this is going to be a real short trip. Okay, hit it!
Century ships. Hold them off. Angle the deflector shields while I charge up the main guns.
Can't believe he's gone.
There wasn't anything you could have done.
Come on, buddy. We're not out of this yet.
In, kid?
Okay, stay sharp.
Here they come.
Just made the jump into hyperspace.
You're sure the homing beacon is secure aboard their ship? I'm taking an awful risk, Vader. This had better work.
Not a bad bit of rescuing, huh? You know, sometimes I amaze even myself.
That doesn't sound too hard. They let us go. It's the only explanation for the ease of our escape.
Easy? You call that easy?
They're tracking us.
Not this ship, sister.
The information in R2 is still intact.
What's so important? What's he carrying?
The technical readouts of that battle station. I only hope that when the data's analyzed, a weakness can be found. It's not over yet.
It is for me, sister. Look, I ain't in this for your revolution, and I'm not in it for you, princess. I expect to be well paid. I'm in it for the money.
You needn't worry about your reward. If money is all that you love, then that's what you'll receive. Your friend is quite a mercenary. I wonder if he really cares about anything. Or anybody.
I care.
So, what do you think of her, hon?
Trying not to, kid.
Good.
Still out of spirit. What do you think?
Do you think a princess and a guy like me?
No.
Safe. When we heard about Alderaan, we feared the worst.
We have no time for SARS, Commander. You must use the information in this R2 unit to help plan the attack. It's our only hope.
The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. Its defenses are designed around a direct, large-scale assault. A small, one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense.
Pardon me for asking, sir, but what good are snub fighters going to be against that?
Well, the Empire doesn't consider a small, one-man fighter to be any threat, or they'd have a tighter defense. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness in the battle station. The approach will not be easy. You're required to maneuver straight down this trench and skim the surface to this point. The target area is only 2 meters wide. It's a small thermal exhaust port right below the main port. The shaft leads directly to the reactor system. A precise hit will start a chain reaction which should destroy the station. Only a precise hit will set up a chain reaction. The shaft is ray shielded, so you'll have to use proton torpedoes.
That's impossible, even for a computer.
But it's not impossible. I used to bullseye womp rats in my T-16 back home. They're not much bigger than 2 meters.
Then man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
Maximum velocity. The moon with the rebel base will be in range in 30 minutes.
This will be a day long remembered. It has seen the end of Kenobi and will soon see the end of the rebellion.
All flight, command your station. All flight, command your station.
So, you got your reward and you're just leaving then?
That's right, yeah. Got some old debts I gotta pay off with this stuff. Even if I didn't, you don't think I'd be fool enough to stick around here, do you? Why don't you come with us? Pretty good in a fight. Could use you.
Come on. Why don't you take a look around? You know what's about to happen, what they're up against. They could use a good pilot like you. You're turning your back on them.
What good's the reward if you ain't around to use it? Besides, attacking that battle station ain't my idea of courage. It's more like suicide.
All right. Well, take care of yourself, Han. I guess that's what you're best at, isn't it?
Hey, Luke. May the Force be with you. What are you looking at?
I know what I'm doing.
What's wrong?
Oh, it's Han. I don't know. I really thought he'd change his mind.
He's got to follow his own path. No one can choose it for him.
I only wish
then we're here.
Open main launch tubes. Main launch tubes opening, sir.
Hey, Luke! Vince!
I don't believe it!
How are you?
Great.
How'd you get it?
Hey, you coming up with us?
I'll be right up there with you, and have I got stories to tell you?
You sure you can handle this ship?
Sir, Luke is the best bush pilot in the Outer Rim territories.
You'll do all right.
Thank you, sir. I'll try. I gotta get aboard. We'll hear all your stories when we get back, all right?
Right.
Hey, Biggs. I told you I'd make it someday.
It'll be like old times, Luke. They'll never stop us.
Stand clear.
This R2 unit of yours seems a bit beat up.
You want a new one?
Not on your life. That little droid and I have been through a lot together. You okay, R2? Good.
Gold Squadron, begin takeoff procedure.
Hang on tight, R2. You've got to come back. You wouldn't want my life to get boring, would you?
Clear the area before liftoff. Clear the area before
report in.
Red 10 standing by.
Red 7 standing by.
Red 3 standing by.
Red 6 standing by.
Red 9 standing by.
Red 2 standing by.
Red 11 standing by.
Red 5 standing by.
Lock air spoils in attack position.
We're passing through the magnetic field.
Hold tight.
Red 2 deflectors on double front.
The size of that thing.
Cut the shadow, Red 2.
Accelerate to attack speed.
This is it, boys.
Red Leader, this is Gold Leader.
I copy, Gold Leader. We're starting
for the target shaft now.
We're in position. I'm going to cut across the axis and try and draw their fire.
Red 5, I'm going in.
Luke, are you all right?
I got a little cooked, but I'm okay.
We count 30 rebel ships, Lord Vader, but they're so small they're evading our turbo lasers.
We'll have to destroy them ship to ship. Get the crews to their fighters.
Coming from the right side of that deflection tower.
I'm on it.
I'm going in. Cover me, Porkins.
I'm right with you, Red 3. No problem here.
Eject!
I can hold it.
Pull up!
No, I'm all right.
The rebel base will be in firing range in 7 minutes.
Trust your feelings.
Squad leaders, we've picked up a new group of signals. Enemy fighters coming your way.
My scope's negative. I don't see anything.
Pick up your visuals, Kelly.
Here they come.
Watch it. You've got one on your tail.
If you pick one up, watch it.
I can't see it.
It's on me tight. I can't take it. I'll be right there.
Several fighters have broken off from the main group. Come with me.
Come in, son! Come in!
Watch your back, Luke. Watch your back. Fighters, I'll be coming in.
A hit, but not bad.
I'll go see what you can do with it. Hang on back there.
Red 6, do you see Red 5? There's a heavy fire zone on this side. Red 5, where are you?
I can't shake it! I'm on him, Luke.
Hold on.
Blasted bigs, where are you? Thanks, Wedge.
Good shooting, Wedge. Red leader.
This is Gold Leader. We're starting our attack run.
I copy, Gold Leader. Move into position.
Stay in attack formation.
Exhaust port in.
Marked and locked in.
Switch all power to
front. Deflector screen. Switch all
power to front. Deflector screen.
How many guns do you think, Goal 5?
Say about 20 guns. Some on the surface, some on the towers.
Death Star will be in range in 5 minutes.
Switch to targeting computer.
Computer's locked. Getting a signal. The guns, they've stopped. Stabilize your rear deflectors. Watch for enemy fighters.
They're coming in.
Three marks at 210.
I'll take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
No good, I can't maneuver.
Stay on target.
We're too close.
Stay on target.
Loosen up!
Gold 5 to Red Leader.
Lost Tyree, lost touch.
I copy, Gold Leader.
It came from behind.
Analyze their attack, sir, and there is a danger. Should I have your ship standing by?
Evacuate? In our moment of triumph? I think you overestimate their chances.
Rebel base, 3 minutes and closing.
Red boys, this is Red Leader.
Rendezvous at Mach 6.1. This is Red 2, flying towards you. Red 3, standing by.
Red Leader, this is Base 1.
Keep half your group out of reach for the next run. Copy, Base 1. Luke, take Red 2 and 3.
Hold up here and wait for my signal.
The start you're on.
This is it.
Should be able to see it by now.
Keep your eyes open for those fighters.
There's too much interference.
Red 5, can you see them from where you are?
No sign of any. Wait.
Coming in point 3-5.
I see them.
I'm in range. Target's coming up. Just hold them off for a few seconds.
Close up formation.
Almost there.
Better let it loose.
They're right behind me.
Almost there.
I can't hold them.
Negative.
didn't go in.
Just impact him on the surface.
Turn to point
05. We'll cover for you.
Hey there.
I just lost my starboard engine.
Get set up
for your attack run.
Rebel base, 1 minute and closing.
Big Wedge, let's close it up. We're going in, full throttle.
That'll keep those fighters off our back.
Right with you, boss.
Luke, at that speed, would you be able to pull out in time?
It'd be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
You'll stay back far enough to cover you.
My scope shows the tower, but I can't see the exhaust port. Are you sure the computer can hit it?
Watch yourself. Increase speed full throttle.
What about that tower?
You worry about those fighters. I'll worry about the tower. R2, that stabilizer's broken loose again. See if you can't lock it down.
Fire! Coming in. Point 3.
You can't do any more good back there.
Sorry.
Let him go. Stay on the lead.
Hurry, Luke. They're coming in much faster this time. We can't hold them.
R2, try and increase the power.
Hurry up, Luke. Wait!
Closing.
I'm on the leader.
Hang on, R2.
When ready.
Commence primary ignition.
I have you now. What?
Yahoo!
Look out!
knew you'd come back. I just knew it.
Well, I was going to let you get all the credit and take all the reward.
Hey, I knew that was more to you than money.
Oh, no.
Oh, my. Otto, can you hear me? Say something. You can repair him, can't you?
We'll get to work on him right away.
You must repair him. Sir, if any of my circuits or gears will help, I'll gladly donate them.
He'll be all right.
Thank you.